y'all move out of the way of that camera.
No, we got your good side. Okay, for those of you who just joined us, we're at the Avondale American Sports Center, and this is the Pacemakers against the Three Nations. The score right now is 13-28 with 8 minutes remaining in the first period of the game. Is at the foul line. Shot underneath works for Isaiah. 17-31. Turns and shoots. Not a favorable bounce. One, putting it up for three, and he hits. Banks one in. 20-31. Doesn't work. It's not going to get a second. It is rebounded by Isaiah, though. Oh.
Oh.
number 40 for the Three Nations, banking one in for 22 to 35 pacemakers. With a three-point attempt, rebounded by 40 from Three Nations. And a three-point attempt by one. Rebounded by 30 for the pacemakers. And the one with the hustle saves the ball, gets it back out, and gets 2 points from the side, 24-35. Oh, ball is stripped by number 40. By 30, saves the ball. One, lays it up and it's good. We'll be back in just a few minutes.
Are you
39. Just begun the second half of this game between the Pacemakers and the 3 Nations here at Avondale American Sports Center, Avondale, Arizona. This is July 1, and we're watching the second half of the noontime game. Not giving those points. 27-39 is the score. Puts it up, but it does not pay off. 44 with the rebound. Those points are good. 27-41. Rebounded by 44. Float does not count. We're still at 43. Field goal's good. 30-43.
Thank you.
37.50 now, 37.50. Pacemakers all the way. Fast strike. Thank you. Give on with the rebound. Just sucks it up for three. Doesn't work. Steal by number one. Takes it back out for 3 points. It's number 30. Brings the score to 41-62. 7 minutes to play. Tries it again from his lucky spot. Plays broken up by number one. The rebound. Dirty launching a long three-point attempt that's off the mark and out of bounds. Pacemakers ball. Three-point strike by Tommy. 41-67. Thank you. 30 coming in for the Pacemakers. Rebound. Pacemakers over the 3 Nations.